Wow, deputy. We're back at it again with another video. Title, thumbnail, come on man, stop the cap. Y'all know what we're getting into, but just in case you don't know and you are new to the channel, welcome to the channel. Do me a quick favor, hit the subscribe button. That way you can join the best family on YouTube, and also while you're at it, make sure you tap in with that post on notification. That way when we do drop banger after banger after banger, you can stay in tune and keep it lit with us. No cap. So you guys have been spamming this in the comment section down below, going crazy. The only thing that I ask is y'all kind of get me up to date where the tour is currently right now. Like I said, I think the last time we reacted was around Christmas, was Christmas Day, or at least the day before Christmas. And I think they ended the UK tour in Amsterdam, if I'm not mistaken. I could be wrong, but I'm pretty sure it was Amsterdam. I have no idea where they are currently right now. I do know that usually when the videos do get uploaded, they've already performed and they're probably like headed to the next city, or they might be two cities over. I'm not quite sure, but you guys requested Bangkok like no other. And then you wanted to pretty much just, I mean, Hard to Love, and then, you know, hey, y'all gonna want the Blackpink content no matter what. But we started with Lisa, so that's what you guys wanted. Y'all know how this works, man. Like, go ahead and check it out and see what she cooked up. I know she kind of went crazy because you guys had mentioned it, and you spammed it. So I'm trying to figure out, like, yay, like, what did we miss? No cap. So let's go ahead and check it out, man. See what they cooked up. No cap. I feel like it was a good one. I definitely think that maybe she might have tweaked a little something and made it different. Because usually when you guys spam something, she went crazy. I'm liking the fit though, no cap. That crowd going crazy. She got the swag and everything, no cap. Bro, I ain't never been this close. Bro, this gotta be like the song of the decade. I can't even think right now. Hang on. Go crazy, but I'm ain't even gonna cap. I'm messed up from like 20, 30 seconds ago. My mind is at a blank right now. Bro, you hear that crowd? Nah, she hit that ball, bro. Bruh, she hit that bit, no cap. That shit is so fire. Hey, listen, bro. I have no idea, right? And I know it's not just me. I be trying to hold it in, bro, but what are they eating? Like, between Jenny and Lisa, bro, what are they eating? Because, listen, that movement back there is starting to move a little bit longer and longer, and it's getting crazy. Once again, we've seen this performance pretty much throughout every city, and every city is different, right? Or state, country, whatever the choice may be. And it's different every single time. Yay. y'all don't even understand. Listen, I swear I speak English. I'm really messed up. Y'all don't understand what that twerk did to me. I'm really messed up. Listen, the ability that she has to like entertain and put on a show day in and day out and still deliver, because people, at this point, you expect it, right? But she hits you with the unexpected every single time. It's, you know, like one of my favorite things that like I kind of heard was when you're dedicated to your work, right? And it goes something like this, and it's more so along the lines of in the career of comedians, right? If I teach you a joke, right, or I write a joke for you, or let's just say you steal my joke, right? Because that's pretty much how it essentially works. You know, I've sat there, I've thought about the creative process, the punchlines, how to deliver it. It's my joke, right? I write the joke, and I say it to you during practice, whatever. And you go on stage, and you say my joke, right? I can literally go on stage right after you, and even though they don't know I wrote the joke, I can deliver that joke and make it 10 times better than what they first heard you say it. The reason why is because it's my joke. I know how it works. Same thing with this concept. You get on stage, and at this point, you expect the delivery to be on point every single time, and you're trying to figure out how can you match it, right? And she beats it every single time. She delivers the same joke, and it hits harder and harder and harder just by a simple tweak in her delivery. You see what I'm saying? It's crazy. She's that gift that she has, the ability to entertain and command that attention, even though we expect it. Bro, it's crazy. And then listen, I ain't even gonna cap, guys. That twerk just got messed up. We just gonna leave it at that, because Lisa's doing some things right now, and I can't even, yeah. So in the comment section down below, y'all let me know what you think. And also, let me know where they are right now during the tour, so I can kick out videos a lot faster, and we can, like, get up to date. I know you guys wanted to see Lisa, which this is what we delivered. I don't know if they performed solos for the other members, as far as Jenny, Rose, and Jisoo, but if they didn't, you do want to see them, drop them in the comment section down below. We'll definitely check it out. You guys know it's only fair. But yeah, man, y'all, I'm going to let y'all do what y'all do in the comment section down below. Go crazy. I love you guys so much. Thank you for the constant love and support. We are on the road to 50K. That's what it's all about. So if you haven't yet, hit the subscribe button, turn on the post bell notification. You guys, we are literally less than 11,000 away from 50K subs, 50K streams. You guys are running numbers up fast. Like, I have literally almost every day where, like, like touching 100 new subscribers every day. It's going crazy. I love you guys so much. Keep doing y'all. Y'all run up the numbers. We definitely got more videos to kick out, and I can't do that if I'm here. So I'm waiting on you. I'm in the next video and you're late. So I'll see you there. I'm out of here. Sheesh.
Bitch, roll up one more blunt. I'm getting sober. I need more weed. Just because you see me on the net don't mean you know me. Say you getting money, boy, that's cap. You gotta show me. Just because we cordial do not mean that you my homie.